boy Swag. He's here coming at y'all with some more of that Marvelous. He's back on Mugen. Okay, I'm going to be answering a request from Jay the Light Seeker. And I also had mentioned in my last character playthrough video, my character review video, that I was going to do a playthrough of Virgil. So, alright, let's begin. Get some Virgil in here. Alright. Bring some of that Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3 style. Get him. Yeah. Get him again. That's right. Yeah, baby. That's right. Mm-hmm. That's that Virgil. That's that Virgil putting in that work. Damn, that's tough. Crazy reset right there. Man, this version was tight. Dangerous though. Oh man. I did what I was doing, trying to do with him in my review video of him. It's like I'm sitting here still trying to figure out more stuff. Combos are broken. Oh, damn. Iceman can't do nothing. It's like Iceman don't even know what to do. That's a bad pin down with that dive kick. Oh man, that's a bad pin down. Alright, apparently Iceman's not even motivated. Stop blocking. Oh, trying to like prevent him from blocking so much. He's like sitting there blocking. Nice one though, but I wasn't trying to go for that really. Let's see if I can try to pull this off if I can. Oh damn. I'm trying to hit him with the level 3. Oh man, Iceman, you can block. Iceman sure can block. Kiyosuke. The only thing I just wish that they gave him color palettes. He doesn't have no kind of color palettes. That's the only thing that sucks. And not to mention though, Virgil uses Kiyosuke colors in Ultimate Marvel's Capcom 3. Simone Virgil. Russian man. Oh, and he's next Xander. Oh god. Just doing anything. Fighting Mecha Zangief. Oh. That was so lucky. Oh God, I was so lucky. That was so freaking lucky. He had a whole lot of motivation in fighting Mecha Zangief version. Even though you didn't fool him in Marvel 3 because he wasn't there. Process a little bit here. Ah! No! You have to speed up the process. Oh man. I try to see if that could combo again. Oh man. Oh God. Forget that, man. Fighting Mecha Zangief. Oh, it's the little robot man, Mega Man. That made his debut in the Smash Brothers, the new Smash Brothers that came out. Thank you. No, I'm sorry, I'm not really talking as much, but I'm just really in concentration mode here. Because I got to deal with the stage slowing down because of the effects and trying to pull my combos off, trying to kill them. Oh, man, I'm just trying, really trying, you know? it's not like with the electric colors. I remember doing a playthrough for her. Oh, wow. Oh damn, wrong shit. Let me do the spiral swords. Only the spiral swords. Oops. Damn, come on in time. No, the spiral swords. Not the maximum version. Okay. Like I said, I just wish we just had some like color palettes. Oh man, I messed it up. Damn it. Yeah, why are you blocking? Oh, I'm trying to end it off with a level 3, but she keeps blocking. Blocking so much. Almost like draining. It drains the crap out of you like shit. So far so good. Poison. Alright. You will not Capcom Evolution stage. I'm not gonna lie, even though as much as that game sucked, but this is like one of my favorite levels with this track on it. Otherwise, I don't like that game though, because it was garbage. But everybody know that game was trash. Oh, damn it. There we go. Oh, what happened? I was like, what happened the first time? Like, she wasn't falling into the spiral source for some reason. Ah. Come on. Oh, damn, it was too much hits. Damn, she's blocking. Man, everybody's blocking. I think Verge was too fast for everyone. Oh, God. Like, they ain't gonna let me hit them with no level 3 at all. They're not gonna let me hit them with the level 3 at all. Well, everybody already gets the idea what the level 3 look like. It's like they're not letting me hit them with it. Pure and fur. You don't fight her too often. And I'm a Darkstalker level. That's why they gave him that kit. Was because, you know, to keep the combos going, which I thought was a real smart idea. Another short one. Yeah, I can't even see that. I don't know when she's gonna come down because I can't really see in the air too well. There we go, finally. Rest in peace. Finally.
You win.
Finally got that out. Power gear. Okay. It's Mr. Alex. Oh shit. Oh shit, I forgot about that. Do it again, fuck it. Just do it again. Just do it again. And this is Power Gear, we're fighting here. Power Gear Alex. Damn. Oh, good stuff. Ah, counter. Fuck it. I had to do something. I had to do something. Okay, Maki. Alright. It's gonna hit? Nah, cuz. I think I understand the combo now. The only when the spiral swords were hit is only when like they high up in the air. That's when they hit. They coming down like halfway mid air, won't combo. No, not that Virgil, the spiral swords. Dang, see that leaves them open. What? Please kill her. What? Forget it. Just do it. Yo, get up into it. Damn. Oh, man. This chick is giving me a fight. Oh, damn it. That's just gonna drain a chunk of damage from me too. Since that it's the level 2. Thank you. combos didn't connect though. Woo! Hell no. That's okay. I am good. Oh man, I am good. Ain't catching me with that level 3. Hell no. Oh boy. It's the onslaught. Well, Virgil could take him on. With that McDonald's color. That Ronald McDonald color. Oh, that don't hit him? Oh no. Okay, time to stop playing around now. What? That don't hit him? It does not hit? Are you serious? Oh. I don't even know what hits him. Oh God, I don't hit. No, not that. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I did not mean to do that. Oh man, I'm in trouble. Damn. See? Okay, that's it. No more playing around. Now I know that don't hit. If I lose this round, this whole entire match, it's okay. I think Virgil may have a little trouble fighting. It's kind of gay how the spiral sword is going to hit him, man. It's some bad glitch. Wow. He even got out of that. I had to activate that the thing. Okay, at least we got the spiral swords hit, thank goodness. We don't take that much damage from him though. I'm trying, peoples, I'm trying. Oops, okay. Oh, come on with the Sentinel. Oh my God, damn it. Oh God. Oh my God, this is gay. This is so gay. This is so gay. Ah, it takes mad juice. No! Oh my god, that was a jab. Jit me. Oh my god, this is so frustrating. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, this is frustrating. So frustrating. Yo, stop teleporting, damn. Almost got him. Oh, thank you. Oh my god. This is so frustrating as shit. Oh, okay. Gotta be careful. Damn, I ain't even taking no juice from him. That's not taking nothing from him. Wow. That is crazy. That's not taking jack from him. Oh my god, and the teleporting's not helping. Damn. I'm not taking nothing from this nigga. Oh. Okay, come on, Virgil. Damn. Too bad we ran out of X Factor. Oh, God. Damn! Damn! Ah! It's not fair. It's really unfair. It's like he keeps activating his supers right away to like slow it all down on you. Damn. It's not helping at all. It's those sentinels that's coming too fast. I can only use the devil trigger to kind of like build up my life. Look at that. That was cheese. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh my God, Virgil did it. Thank you. Oh, yo, that was crazy. Oh man, well, he doesn't get no congratulations. They didn't even add that with him, so. But anyway, guys, thank you all for watching the Virgil playthrough. And if you happen to like the video, please leave a thumbs up or a comment below and be sure to subscribe. And y'all have a nice Thanksgiving. See y'all next time.